highly successful in China. This is a stepping stone into the global market. Consumer interest is growing, and we are confident that we will successfully bring laser TV to more countries. Today, we are excited to share the latest technology. Three things have been the driving force of our innovations. The first is color. I believe that trichroma laser technology is leading the future of color display. The second is sound. When it comes to audio and video combination, sonic screen summing technology is the future. And the third is form. Laser TV provides the opportunity to blend television into your home. And now, it's time to tease a glimpse of what's to come. As you can see, the future is very exciting. I'd like to tell you a bit more about what makes each of these new laser TVs so special. First, let's look at color performance and the new trichroma L9 laser TV. Looking back, the laser phosphor technology has taken the color gamut of laser TV beyond that of HD TV. Dual color laser, introduced by Hisense first, exceeded the color standard of digital cinema. We are now introducing trichroma laser. It enables the color performance to surpass all colors existing in nature. It can reach an incredible 90% of the colors recognized by human eyes. And the trichroma laser TV is the only product that can meet the future standard of TV color, BT 2020. In other words, the color of all TVs in the future will be measured by the color of laser. Laser TV will produce colors that were never seen before. Trichroma laser technology has further enhanced viewing comfort. As we know, in order to produce an excellent picture,